The mothers of the Southland got a no-fault recipe for frying up a steak in a pan. Nothing tastes much better, but you got to know the rules. So put a pen and paper in your little bitty hand. The first pilot tune is a crust, crust, crust. To make a chicken fried, it's a must, must, must. But you got to double dip it so the crust don't break. Now you're talking chicken fried steak. The second palatude is a gravy, gravy, gravy. You stir it in the pan till it's rich and thick and savory. Just enough flour and some pepper makes it great. Now you're talking chicken fried steak. Chicken fried, oh, chicken fried. Even Julia Child liked to die. Well, the Lord made the gravy on the judgment day, 'cause it's heaven every time I say. The third palatine is a fixin', fixin', fixin'. Green beans and mashed potatoes, but you know there ain't no chicken, 'cause the only chicken here is the way that it's fried. These boys were having steak tonight. Chicken fried, oh, chicken fried. Even Julia Child liked to die. Well, the Lord made the gravy on the judgment day, 'cause it's heaven every time I say. Chicken fried, oh, chicken fried. Even Julia Child liked to die, die, die. Well, the Lord made the gravy on the judgment day, 'cause it's heaven every time I say. Talking chicken fried steak.